Ever wondered what would happen if the unimaginable descends upon us from the cosmos? Welcome to Lovecraftian Horror, a genre that doesn't just scare you, but awakens a deep existential dread. It's horror on a cosmic scale, fear of the unknown and the indescribable. A perfect example is the modern interpretation of this genre, Color Out of Space, a journey into the unthinkable. So, are you ready to explore the unimaginable? Dive with us into the cosmic and psychological depths of Color Out of Space. When a meteorite crashes into the Gardner family's farm, it's not just a rock from space. It's an alien entity that exudes an ethereal color, a hue never seen on Earth, and its arrival marks the beginning of a slow descent into madness. The farm, once a tranquil and idyllic setting, transforms into a breeding ground for eldritch horrors. As the alien color seeps into the soil, the water, the plants, and eventually the Gardner family themselves. Living with this extraterrestrial color, the Gardners experience surreal and horrifying events that defy explanation. The line between the real and the unreal blurs as they grapple with the inexplicable changes in their environment and within themselves. The horror escalates, not in sudden jumps and shocks, but in a gradual, creeping dread that gnaws at their sanity. As the color warps their reality, the Gardners fight not just for their lives, but for their sanity. As we delve deeper into the plot, we will see how the movie explores this breakdown of sanity, a hallmark of Lovecraftian storytelling. Beyond the vivid visuals and chilling narrative, Color Out of Space is a journey into existential dread. The film delves deep into the fear of the unknown, a cornerstone of Lovecraftian horror. As the Gardner family grapples with the inexplicable transformations around them, we see a palpable sense of dread that resonates with our own fears of what lurks in the uncharted realms of our universe. The film also explores the breakdown of sanity, another hallmark of Lovecraftian storytelling. As the otherworldly color takes hold, we witness the gradual unraveling of the Gardner's minds, a terrifying descent into madness that mirrors our own fragility in the face of the incomprehensible. Lastly, Color Out of Space underscores the insignificance of human beings against cosmic entities. The Eldritch color, an entity beyond our understanding, effortlessly disrupts the idyllic life on the Gardner farm, underscoring our frailty in the grand scheme of the cosmos. Color Out of Space is a testament to Lovecraftian horror, a cinema experience that invites us to confront the incomprehensible. In the face of the cosmic and unimaginable, Color Out of Space delivers a terrifyingly beautiful spectacle. It masterfully weaves a tale of existential dread, bringing Lovecraft's indescribable horrors to life. The film's narrative, themes, and visuals create a hauntingly mesmerizing experience, exploring the breakdown of sanity and the fear of the unknown. It's a visually stunning journey into the heart of cosmic terror, where the mundane meets the unimaginable. So, if you're ready to venture into the unsettling realms of cosmic horror, Color Out of Space awaits you.